Yes, country cotton. Baby geese in wire pens on one side of the road. You see my Hummer cycle, it was parked on one side, you know. And on the other side, a forest grew of giant hot plum trees and papaya fields. Village. And I'm just leaning on a pillar post, man. I'm spitting banana seeds. When I see my cousin Alvin come dancing up from the bottom of the hill to say, you know what, Tony, somebody just leave your bike. I say, what? So I grab the neighbor tree canal cutlass and I start to go down. I was going behind them in the mud. But then Alvin say, you know what, Tony, boy, you better just lower that blade, yeah? Because you see down there,